gonna do it all that jump, all that jump inside the trunk.
Right, it is August the 16th, and I still don't have a boat, but I know people that do have a boat. So, I want to give a big shout out to my man BJ over there at Greybeard Fishing. BJ put me on the fish, all brought to me by my man Joe Shipley. Joe, would have never met BJ without Joe. Thank you a ton, man, for altering your schedule for me to get me out. It feels good to be able to feel that thump, but at the same time, I still got a lot of work to do when I get my boat back. Appreciate you, boys. It was fun. I gotta say, I didn't catch every fish that's sitting up here on this table. I got some help from both of those two guys. We still got a limit done, but it was a good day today. I enjoyed it. Fishing guys need a lot of credit, man. They know how to find fish when the average person doesn't. Joe, BJ, thanks a ton. I like to clean my own fish. I appreciate you a bunch, man. It means a lot. We getting together next Monday. Talk to you then, Joe. Peace.